फ्रेंड्स, द एनडीए गवर्नमेंट संकल्प पत्र है डिवोटेड लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन टू वाटर रिसोर्सेज. आफ्टर 23 मई व्हेन द मोदी गवर्नमेंट विल वंस अगेन एज्यूम ऑफिस, देयर विल बी ए सेपरेट मिनिस्ट्री फॉर जल शक्ति. दिस मिनिस्ट्री विल कैटर टू मेनी एस्पेक्ट्स रिलेटिंग टू वाटर. फोकस will be given on water conservation, ensuring clean water supply in cities and top class irrigation facilities for farmers. Friends, our hard working fishermen depend on the seas for their income. Your chowkidar has been able to take path breaking decisions for welfare of our fishermen. A new Ministry of Fisheries will be formed when we form the government on 23rd May. The facility of Kisan Credit Card has also been extended to fishermen. Fishermen are benefiting due to the power of technology. With assistance of ISRO, Navic devices are providing important information to fishermen, and that too in the local language. Work on the Mukaiyur fishing harbor here in Ramnathpuram district and Pampuhar fishing harbor in Nagpattinam is underway at a record pace. Friends, due to lack of proper guidance and warning, a lot of fishermen would cross international waters and were arrested. Thanks to continued diplomatic initiatives, almost 1900 Indian fishermen have been released from Sri Lanka. Some of them who came back were facing the death sentence.